When I hunted the Bone Valley Formation for fossil shark teeth, I noticed that the other fossils I found shared the same beautiful colors, and that's because these different Miocene-aged fossils came from the same mineral deposits. These are fossilized stingray spines. The spines are the only defense rays have against the sharks trying to eat them. 10 million years later, and these stingray spines are still razor sharp.